Understand the pain, a physical pain of any creatures. Not only humans only. Those who are slaughtering all animals, fish, all others, the birds, etc., that is a sin. Yes, if you believe or you don't believe. Let's say if someone comes and cut your one hand or one your thumb or your one leg, what about that? How you will feel? Similarly, all creatures are like this. And therefore, Ahimsa Paramo Dharma. Ahimsa Paramo Dharma. Never do any hinsa. And what means a hinsa? Killing, torturing, taking bad things, this. So it is said, paramo ahimsa, no killing anyone. Not only that you will eat them, but you know, those who are slaughtering the animals, or anyone, but they are giving to someone who want to eat. So mostly the sin is in that one who will eat, who will ask, please kill an animal for me. Therefore, paramo dharma. Ahimsa paramo dharma. Ahimsa. We should have ahimsa, not a hinsa. Hinsa is negative, and ahimsa is the positive. So what we heard this about in this, feel in your body, look, see yourself someone, and you take this animal and kill this little goat or anything, they are very much for us. So We have to feel. If many people do, then they don't understand and they are not, even they know they are doing, it is their problem. But we all those who are sitting here, many, many millions and millions, the billions of the people, they are not killing any animals. Many, many, paramo dharma. Ahimsa Paramo Dharma.